Hi, welcome back to Coding at Home. Today we are going to play a game called The Two Snakes. We already played a game called The Snake, so the only difference is that this time this is a competitive game where the two snakes are played by two different players. In this case, Anna and myself.
Hi.
Hi, Anna. What's a snake? So, a snake is made by a robot, and each robot represents the head of a snake, the tail of which is made by the traces that the robot leaves while moving forward. So, this means that every time the robot moves, he leaves a trace and the tail becomes longer. What's the main purpose of the game? The purpose of the game is to make the other robot get stuck. And in order to make it possible, I have to specify that the traces left by the robots prevent the two robots to move into the boxes that were already visited. So, this means that after a while, most of the boxes in the checkered board will have tiles on top of it. And this means that they cannot be visited again by the two robots. And the space where the robots can move will finish at some point. And the robot that gets stuck loses the game. So instead of just moving around your robot, you could try to block the other robot. And to do so, you have to try to leave traces around the corner where the other robot is moving. Okay? We will play with the cards representing our instruction set. So move forward, turn right, and turn left. And there is a deck of cards containing 40 cards. And Anna, can you please shuffle the deck? Thank you. And we will play with two pieces instead of the usual robots. You can use any kind of character piece in order to play this game. There are two main requirements. The first one is that the character that you use have to fit into a box, more or less like this. And the other one is that it has to be clearly oriented toward one of the four sides. So this means that it cannot be completely symmetric as a figure or a solid. So in this case, for instance, the red robot is facing south while the green one is facing north. So we made our choice of the color of the robot to use, so I will play with the red robot and Anna will play with the green one. Okay, so we have to take three cards each from the deck. Let's play with cards face up in order to allow people to understand what we are doing. Anna, you can move first.
Okay.
Okay. So, as you see, we have to play just one card at a time. And then we will soon take another one from the deck while the other player is making his move. So, in this case, I cannot choose because the three cards are all the same. Please, Anna. So, Anna decided to turn left. I'm afraid that this means that she's trying to block me, because otherwise she could have just moved forward. Okay, I keep moving forward and take another card. Okay. Let me move forward. Again. Okay. Please, Anna. Okay, so at this point, okay, move forward again. Okay, now it's quite hard for me to move, but I can still make a move because I can turn right. I cannot move forward because otherwise I would bring my robot out of the checkered board and I will lose the game. But if I turn right, I'm not making something useful, but still I can move. I'm not in good shape. Well done, Anna. So, this is the only move I can make. I think you're gonna win.
I think I already won.
Yes, I think so. Let's see. Okay. Yes, you did. Okay, as you can see, I'm stuck. So, I have only move forward cards and I cannot move forward, while Anna is still able to provide useful instructions to a robot, meaning that she has won this game.
Yay!
Okay, that's it for today. Enjoy!